I'm tired and I'm soaked, but I'm about to be enlightened. Here it is, man. I've been wanting to see this for years. This is the Central Park Obelisk. This was dug here like 175 years ago. Actually, 150 years ago. From Egypt, man, from Egypt. And they cut a hole in this big ship and slid it in its hold and then patched it back up and sailed it here and erected it in Central Park. How cool is that, man? It's getting pretty weathered. I forget its tonnage. I'll find that out on the internet. Alrighty.